College, Hoppalli. Today we are going to discuss about model of communication channel or communication system.
The source
must be LED or laser diode. This LED will convert our input electrical signal into optical signal, light signal. That light signal is transmitted by a transmitter, and here the channel we need to use is fiber optic cable.
Propagates the signal gets we are sending
signal and this is setup signal. We are sending at different intervals of time. They get overlapped with each other. Here the signal is getting cancelled out. And the portion of the optical signal over here is cancelled and we may get error at the output. So, this dispersion is also a loss which occurs in the optical fibers. Next, we are talking about this channel, fiber optic cable will be used in the optical communication where the channel will have these losses. And at the receiver, transmitter and receiver, transmitter here modulation process is done, here demodulation process is done. When the message signal is transmitted via a cable, it may cause a loss because of these. So those losses can again, the signal get distorted and it will be given to transmitter. This transmitter have modulation capacity which will regenerate the signal, which will convert again back to the original signal and then give it to the channel. Later then from the channel it is given to the receiver. Receiver demodulates. Again it will give our original signal back to the destination part. This is what we require. In a communication channel we require only one thing, that is the information which we are transmitting from one source to another source must be 100% accurate without any signal distortion. That can be achieved by using repeaters in fiber optic cables. What we can do, the signal is getting transmitted via an optical fiber optic cable. This fiber optic cable may have some losses. Here we are transmitting 100% signal. This is because of the losses of the fiber optic cable, here the signal got only 80% of the signal. Then repeater will regenerate the signal and it again bring back to 100%. Then again after a long distance travelling, again the signal becomes 80%. Then again if we use repeater, one more repeater, it brings back to 100%. Like that, by the communication process using of repeaters, we can get accurate signal from transmitter to receiver. But this is a costly process. Using of repeaters is a bit costly. This is all about communication system. I told about sources, right, in optical communication. I told about LED and laser diodes. LED is light emitting diode. Which uses P and N junction. P will have holes. Majority carriers of P is holes. That is symbolized as O. Next to N, majority carriers of holes, majority carrier of N substrate is electrons. This is scattered in the like this. So, from the majority carriers, when we give supply to this, of light.